New at noon, a Tampa man is accused of not using his best judgment. Police say that he tried racing another driver, but that driver was a police officer in an unmarked car. Clearwater police say that this 20-year-old pulled up next to the officer, revved his engine, and then looked over and smiled. He ended up speeding off at 124 miles an hour. So police eventually pulled him over and arrested him. And when they did, he told them he really screwed up.
I'd say so.